It's your birthday too?
Yeah.
No. All righty. And it's your birthday too. Well, it's your birthday too. No, you. No, because you have such a nice smile on today. Well, I am Captain Morgan, and this is Silly Sally.
Silly? I'm not Silly Sally. I am Sweet Sally.
More like Sassy Sally to me.
Sassy? No, it's Sweet. I am Sweet Sally.
Okay. We'll agree with you for now. Since you are sweet, and I noticed that you have some cupcakes over there, I'm going to ask you a little favor. You see, I didn't have breakfast today, and I'm starving, and I didn't have lunch. Could you give me just a bite of your cupcake, please?
No, Captain Morgan. I know you. You have a cupcake problem. If I give him just one bite of my cupcakes, he's gonna eat the entire birthday cake and no one's gonna have a piece. I know a pirate from the left to the right. You're gonna eat all of that birthday cake if I give you a bite of my cupcake.
Kids, I'm not gonna eat all the cake, am I?
Yes. Yes.
I'm gonna eat all the cake?
No. Yes.
How about just a little bite? Should you give me a little bite?
No!
And should she give me a little bite?
No!
Who's on my side? A big bite. Give me five. I like this boy. He said a big bite. A big bite, please, Sweet Sally.
I'm very, very, very sorry, Captain Morgan, but there is no way I'm going to let you have any of this cupcake. You're gonna ruin the entire birthday party if I do. I'm sorry, kids. It's staying over here. And there is no way that you're gonna get these cupcakes.
Are you saying no?
Yes.
Ah, she said yes. Ha ha!
No. You tricked me, pirate. But there is no way you're gonna get
it. Is that your final answer?
That, sir, is my final answer.
Do you know what that means?
What?
This is war!
Look at him. If that's what you think, how are you standing? What is this?
That's the stand of an aristocrat.
More like an aristocrat. I'm sorry, sir, but there's no way I'm going to let you have my cupcake.
I'm going to get that cupcake.
On guard!
On guard!
Action!
Action!
That means you're supposed to attack me now.
Oh, okay.
On guard!
On
guard! All right, Captain. There's no way you're gonna get those cupcakes.
I'm gonna get that cupcake.
You're full of it.
And I will be full of it.
No.
Yes.
On guard. Get it, get it, get it. You, but no more funny business, pirate. Up with your sword. On guard! I got his hat! I got his hat!
She took my hat!
It looks better on me anyway.
Now I'm really, really upset.
You?
Now you're really going to get it.
Me?
Yes.
On guard.
Going for the throat.
Come on.
I'm going for the throat.
Oh.
Okay. This time I'm going for her brain. means, if she has any.
Oh, on guard! It's cupcake or death. And I'm not gonna give you death once. I'm gonna give you death twice.
You're gonna kill me twice?
It's the double whammy, pirate.
No, not twice.
I'm sorry. I can't show any mercy. All right. Ah! Ah! He got me with the double armpit trick.
Double armpit trick. Oh. Get on your knees.
You know, pirate, maybe I was a little harsh with you. See, look, he looks so nice. Doesn't he look good with his hat? He looks good with his hat.
I like her tone a little better now.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Wait a minute. And the cake?
Pirate, please don't make me give you this cupcake. You're gonna ruin it for everyone.
No, I'm only gonna eat one bite.
Just one.
Just one.
Bite. Just one. Bite.
Just one. Yes. Just one.
No.
Just one.
A big bite.
A big bite. Who said that? Give it to me.
Whoa. I'm sorry, sir, but I am unarmed. I need my weapon, please.
Sword for cake?
Sword for cake.
Okay.
All right, on the count of three, help me count. One, two, three. All right, pirates. Hold on, pirates.
I gotta eat just one. Just one bite.
I'm sorry, pirates.
Just one.
Just one bite. All right, help me count. No. Just one bite. One, two, three. Later. We're going to try to make swords for everyone, and we're going to teach them some of these basic pirate moves. So we have on guard, advance, advance, retreat, retreat, and we have cut and cut and repel and repel. All right? So
what's a sword?
Now there's certain rules. We have to be very careful though, okay? We don't want to hit anybody in the face or the eyes, even though these are balloons. We're still going to have our good pirate manners. All right? So who's all ready?
Okay, so the girls on this side, and Sweet Sally's going to make it for you.
Yay!
And the boys on this side, and I'm going to make it.